since the foundation of Ateneo de Napoli University, before our distinguished board of trustees, how honored it is the administrative officials, the faculty and staff, the graduating students, the parents, alumni, alumni, and friends, are you here? Is the commission rights officially in session?
Please all rise for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. Let us now take our seats. This year, the Ateneo de Napoli University will be celebrating its 75th foundation anniversary with the overall theme of celebrating 75 years of Magis, living the spirit, and forging towards new frontiers. The achievements of its graduating students this year once again underscore the continuing quest for Magis and commitment for leadership and service. We shall recognize these achievements today.
Let those in service, leadership, and other academic achievement awards come forward to their parents or sponsors to receive their medals. Let Ms. Christiane Zeynaker, Ms. Monica Page Ivancourt, Ms. Jeanette Sanzula, Ms. Ari Kaitin-S. Ross-Marcellus, Mr. Sabrina A. Palacinas, Mr. Dennis Paul T. Fabius, Ms. Elaine Toshiba, Mr. Ray M. Primavera, Ms. Elaine P. Santa Ana, and Ms. Hannah and Frederick Lintan, please come forward. The following award is for the first from them. For being members of the Ateneo Golden Cavalry contingent that won the championship in the Cairo Regional Chilean Dance Competition in 2010, 2011, 2013, and 2014, the Achievement Award.
Thank you.
Alfred Kim. For being a member of Ateneo Golden Globe contingent with number championship in the Arab Community and Dance Competition, and for being a member of the group to judge a spinner, best paper, and paper presentation of the marketing research paper cycle. The materials of the signing marketing meets and granted powers due to the Marketing Research Congress organized by the Association of Marketing Educators of the Philippines, the Achievement Award. Please come forward. The following award is conferred on him. For being part of the team, Dr. Ike Anacomanua, which won first prize in the 26th CCP para sa Alternativo Pelicula Video and New Wave Best Picture in the 48th Metro Manila Film Festival. It's won Best Story Concept for Animated Video in Animahinasyon 2014 850 Animation Festival, the Achievement Award. Mr. Andre Jose R. Villena, and Ms. Flora Bell D. Sombrero Pescan Toro. The following award is conferred on them. For being part of a team that created Crown Group Boom, which won Best Animated Film in Pasales Cinemayon Digital Film Festival of 2013, the Achievement Award.
Thank you.
Hallelujah, which won as best animated musical short film in Animation 2014 Seventh Film Animation Festival, and for the TV commercial Lego, which was given the Audience Choice Award in Animation 2013 The Achievement Award. Ms. Sasha S. Gabala and Mr. Philip Louis R. Cross, please come forward. The founding award is conferred on them. For being part of the team that created by the arena, which was judged as the best musical film in Animation 2013, the Achievement Award.
Thank you.
which won Best Animated Short Film in Animation 2015, for being part of the team of the Inter Palinia, which was a judge as the Best Animated Digital Film in Animation 2015, the Achievement Award. The Bobby Award is conferred on them for representing the university in the Association of Jesuit Colleges and Universities in the Asia Pacific Service Learning Program of 2013, the Achievement Award.
Thank you.
the Association of Computing Machinery International Collegiate Performing Congress of Asia, Amiga 2011, Yasika Kwok. The following award is conferred to them. For their work, the title Mount Shoei, which was judged as winner best documentary in Cinema Award 2015, the Beacon Film Festival, the Achievement Award. Yeah. leaders is the son of Capitol Queen, the Archibald Howard. The Achievement Award. For being graduates, the 55th extension of community involvement above and beyond the call of duty, the broad concern of the broad industry, 50 of both the government service of all. Jesus and as a participant in the 2014 Waterloo Leaders Congress and for being among the national winners in the 2014 Service of the Honorable Students of the City of
Production, which stands for Nora the Mayor revealing. Contrary, therefore, to what some people say, Nora is a maker of many of her excellent films. To understand the impact of Nora O'Nor and her entry to the Philippine movie industry, one should only look at the old photographs of the actors and actresses of the period. Everyone was fair-skinned. Nora is dusky and petite when placed along them. Nora O'Nor changes not only the aesthetics of the industry, but the physical look of the land. It is a change that is remarkable because it is done by one individual. In 1976, Nora O'Nor stars in the film Tatong Taong Walang Diyos, a story set in World War II. The film challenges our notions of the Great War. After the war epic, Nora makes for premiere production the film Inside Santa Mugabo, an anti-based film where the American bases are still the only hope of this country. In the film, Nora O'Nor assists the role of Corazon, a nurse who is sent to leave for the U.S., but before she can leave the country, her brother is killed, mistaken for a wild boar by the American base guards. The politics of Nora is born. Nora O'Nor is 23 years old. The film Bona is the next outstanding film coming from NB Productions. While the nation was at her feet, Nora opted to play the role of a fan. In the film Bona, one finds one of the most critically acclaimed Filipino films. It is listed as one of the best 100 films in the world by the Museum of Tolerance in the U.S. Bona is also one of the few Asian films archived in the Museum of Modern Art in New York. In 1982, Nora O'Nor does Himala. By the time Nora completes the film, she has earned the record of being directed by four top film directors who all become national artists of cinema: Jerry De Leon, Lamberto Avellana, Lino Broca, and Ismael Bernal. Books and papers have been written about the film, and Nora O'Nor's performance in the film is considered the benchmark for supreme acting. Himala has been voted as the best Asian Pacific film of all time, CNN APSA numerous choice award. When the life of Nora Tentacion is hanging before the eyes of the nation, it becomes very clear that the film about the ill-fated OFW will be played by Nora O'Nor. It turns out, Nora Tentacion is a rabid fan of Nora O'Nor. Before the advent of Nora O'Nor, people was just a region. When the label superstar is finally connected to her name, the modified Piculano is almost linked to that fame, to that celebrity. A few excellent films is all that is needed for an act of genius to prove. But Nora has produced films that are so many that her awards, local and international, are like fulfilled destiny. She makes television history by having a show that runs and runs for decades. In between films and singing, Nora makes a foray into theater and proves her worth. The seasoned stage actresses and actors and the famous theater directors manifest that they were learning from her. Let it be said that Nora's art is in her life. From the beginning in Irica, we learn about faith and how it can bring forth a genius and a great artist. The proof of the great art is captured by the screen and books in documentations about how the girl one night, many years ago, left this region as she came back with boon and grace to be distributed to the people. Her rise is perfect, but it's marked by majesty and sincerity. The roles that she shares with us are manifold, from a woman who sleeps with and loves the enemy, to a young girl who sees the Virgin but declares that there is no miracle. All these are subjects that are so daring and brave, we wonder where our Lord gets the audacity to portray them. Lord, our Lord's music is endless, her photography is monumental. In the end, however, it is that geography and the name of the Capitolana superstar that we pay tribute to with pride and thankful. Therefore, in recognition of her achievement in cinema, television, theater, and radio, contributing to the rise of Philippine entertainment industry, inspiring generations of Capitolana filmmakers and actors, and creating a tradition of scholarly works and film criticisms, the Ateneo de Manila University is most privileged to confer the Toro Award, the Bulawa Capitolon Service to People Award, given this 27th day of March in the 2015 year of our Lord.
Ms. Laura Moore, who now becomes an awardee, will now give a short message to the Ateneo de Manila University of Manila.
Ang mga sa mga 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 m
Ateneo Mayor sa totoong buhay. Ako po sa nagpapita sa tubig sa natin. Ako po sa tubig ka ng mga nagpapitas na pamatagod na sa ginagamit ko kami ng ating sabado. Nagpapita po ako sa mga nagpapitas na isira sa kapisa sa sasarang.
Mga atong nagpo-order sa Supernova.
po yung sinabi sa inyo kanina, manunod pa po ako ngayon at talagang sinabi po na tayo tumanong naman. Lamang niya po ako na kapaipag po sa mga
Gracias. presidente o siya na nagrepresentito na magbibigay ito. Wala na ako kasi ba ako sunod na hindi na talito. Hindi ko makapaniwala talaga ka. Sabi ko, gusto ko, bagay na po kaya hindi na umiinig sa ang salamat ng isip ko, pagkagamit na ako, mag-arap ko. Pero, namamayang ko ako sa kapatid. na pagdito po ito dahil malapit na po ako mag-umpisa ng pelikula na ito po sa Bibol, mga gaya ng purong Bibol, mga artista, mga Bibolano. Sa television po galing na director po, President Christian Bonnet.
Officially adjourned.